Father, we thank you so much for this joyous day. Thank you so much for you who are brought together here today, Father. We never want to take it for granted how precious it is for us to be able to enjoy that which you have created, Father. Help us to ever appreciate it.
Austin, well, the day has finally come. We are getting married. I know you will be happy when all this wedding stuff is over, but I also hope that we both take some time to sit back and look at everything we have created and all the loved ones who have come here to celebrate with us and the start of our future.
There she was. Everything changed. I loved her first. Her mom says it's been a conspiracy since birth. Welcome to the family. I know you and Abby are going to do well in life together. Y'all are really quite a pair. A little wisdom. A few things to remember here. Learn to do the little things without having to be asked. Yes, dear, it goes a long ways. Right, guys? Take really good care of her. It's not me you have to worry about. It's the mama bear over here. Just be Abby's knight in shining armor.